Question 4. Write down a 6-digit number that has a 4 as its thousandths unit. You can only use the 4 once. So, a 6-digit number, we will go for 5, 2, 4, 0, 1, 8. 6 digits, this is the hundred thousands, this is the ten thousands, this is the thousands, hundreds, tens, and units. 4 as its thousands digit, therefore that is the end of question 4.